Hello dear students, I am Manoj Bharti. I am going to teach mathematics to class 6th. Today we will start with our chapter number 8, percentage. Students, you might have heard that someone has got 95% in the schools. Now what is 95%? This is the percentage symbol. So what is 95%? 95% means 95 upon 100. It means that the student has got 95 marks for every 100 marks. But the marks are not always in 100. Means marks are not out of 100. Marks could be 500 total marks. So let us assume that the total marks are 500. So to find, if we are interested in studying that what marks the student has got, we shall find what is the 95% of 500. So we have to solve it. 95% means per upon cent. Cent means 100. Of means multiply into 500. After solving it, you will get the answer. That is 475. So the student has got 475 marks out of 500. Now we will do exercise 8.1. The first question is, convert the following fractions into percentage. I will do the second part of the first question. 5/40. So we have to convert this fraction into percentage, 5/40. Whenever you are required to convert a fraction into percentage, just multiply it with 100. So our solution is 5/40 into 100. After solving it, cancel the 0 with 0. 2 2's are 4, 2 5's are 10. Further, we cannot cancel out the terms. Is equal to 5 into 5 is 25 upon 2. After dividing it, you will get the answer, that is 12.5%. In the second part, we have to convert each of the percentages into fractions in the lowest term. This was the first part of the first part. Now I am doing the second part. We have to now convert the percentage into fraction. First term is 8%. We have to convert it into fraction. So we can write it 8/100. 8% means we shall drop the percentage symbol and here we will divide it by 100. So it means 8/100. Now we just cancel out the terms to make it in lowest term. So cancelling out, 4 2's are 8, we can cancel it out on the table of 4. Further, we cannot cancel out the terms, so our answer is 2/25. Now we shall do the third sum. Out of 50 students of our class, 28 are boys. It is given in the question that out of 50 students, 28 are boys. We have to find what is the percentage of girls. So first, we'll write what is the total number of students. Total number of students. Total number of students are 50. What is the number of boys? That is also given in the question. Number of boys. Number of boys is 28. Now we have to find the number of girls if we want to calculate the percentage of girls in the class. So number of girls would be equal to total number of students minus number of boys. Total number of students minus number of boys. What is the total number of students? It is given in the question that total number of students are 50. So we will put the value here. What is the number of boys? Number of boys is 28. Putting value here, subtracting, you will get 22. Now we have to calculate the percentage of girls. Percentage of girls in the class. Total number of girls in the class are 22. We have to divide the 22 with total number of students. Total number of students is 50 into 100. So first find the fraction. Total number of students or total of anything is in the denominator, and whose percentage we have to calculate. Like here we have to calculate the percentage for girls. So we will put the number of girls on the numerator. So numerator upon denominator, and then solve it. 1 and 2. So the percentage of girls is 44%. Thank you. We shall continue with our chapter 8 with exercise 8.2.